families, kids, special moments.
Delia Blackburn has been looking for one thing since she started taking professional photographs last year.
I'm looking for the emotion of the moment.
She found it Saturday.
And his big surprise had everybody crying, including myself.
A truck driver by day, Todd Bachman says he had plenty of time to think about his daughter's wedding.
It's been on my mind, obviously, as the wedding gets closer, because it was something that we were going to have to deal with.
When that moment came, Bachman decided to recognize another man in his daughter's life for the last decade. He grabbed the arm of her stepfather, and all three walked down the aisle together.
Just a goodwill gesture for a job well done and a job well deserved. What's wrong with sharing that moment with somebody else, too?
I'm also a step-parent, so when I seen the stepfather crying, I was crying because I understand the emotion.
Blackburn posted the pictures on Facebook and it struck a chord. More than 500,000 people have shared the post, 70 million have seen it, and the family is getting worldwide media attention.
Obviously, it's touched a lot of people, but most importantly, it touched my daughter.
A touching gesture bride Brittany Peck is still reliving while honeymooning in Tennessee.
I was just so unbelievably happy. Not only am I going to marry the man of my dreams, but I'm also being given away by my two role models in life, is my two dads. So, I mean, I'm tearing up just talking about it.
While she says it took her family a long time to get to this point,
there's a story behind every picture.
Their story has a picture-perfect ending. In LaGrange, Matt Wright, Fox 8 News.